function of his durability and reliability, Ron France's productivity was remarkably steady throughout his 23-season NHL career.
I'd like to be remembered as somebody who was consistent, somebody who came to play hard every night. I'm not the fastest player in the game, you know, probably not the strongest guy. I think I thought the game extremely well. You know, it was important for me to be just as good defensively or on faceoffs or killing penalties as it was to be on the power play or producing offense.
Francis was drafted fourth overall by the Hartford Whalers in 1981 and made his debut later that year.
He came to training camp. We were at training camp Binghamton. Yeah, he was pretty amazing. And then they sent him back to juniors. And I'm sitting there going, why'd they do that? Like, we really need this guy.
Once he returned to the NHL, Francis became one of the top young centers in the game and the Whalers' top offensive threat. In March of 1991, Hartford shocked the hockey world by trading their franchise player to Pittsburgh.
I never thought Ronnie Francis would be available.
I think the first time anybody gets traded, it's a shock. You know, on the flip side, it was a great opportunity. I got to go in and play with a really good team.
When Ron came here wearing the C from his former team, and I mean, he was put in a situation to play behind a guy like Mario Lemieux.
He was a legitimate number one centerman, so we were fortunate enough to have him. He could step up, take the number one role.
Ron Francis scores!
That gave us two number one centermen on the team.
To get wide, Lemieux's side of the net. There's Jágr. Francis scores!
It was incredible. You look at some of the players you had in that lineup. You know, you get to play alongside Mario Lemieux. And, you know, we had a young kid named Jaromir Jágr, who was 18 at the time I got there, which was pretty special. And as a result, we were able to do a lot of good things on the ice.
The Penguins have won the Stanley Cup. Oh, Lord Stanley, get me the brandy.
The Penguins would win back-to-back Stanley Cups in 1991 and 1992. Over the coming seasons, Mario Lemieux would be in and out of the lineup, requiring Francis to revisit his role as the top-line center.
When he wasn't in the lineup, I just think as a team, we all knew that we had to pick up that slack.
Ronnie Francis was a special player for us. He great character, great leadership in the locker room and on the ice.
He did all the little things, could kill penalties, take draws. Playmaker, score goals.
He had the gift to pass the puck better than I think a lot of players that I've ever played against or with. Ronnie was full package.
Francis in, scores!
After 7+ seasons in Pittsburgh, Francis signed with the Carolina Hurricanes, the franchise that had relocated from Hartford 2 years earlier. As captain, Francis helped lead the Hurricanes to their first Stanley Cup final appearance in 2002. Before closing out his career with the Toronto Maple Leafs. One of the league's greatest two-way players, he ranked second all-time in assists and fifth all-time in points.
I took a lot of pride in playing a 200-foot game with good sportsmanship. That was kind of my way of playing the game.